This girl is laying my third clutch for 2023. The pairing was, she's a pewter pied, which is pastel cinnamon pied, and she was bred to an ultra pied male. So every hatchling that comes out of here is going to be a visual pied. They will all be 100% het ultra male. Oh, she's bucking there, so she's angry that I'm here. And they all have the potential to be pewter, so I could be getting some pewter pieds that are 100% het ultra male. And she is laying an egg right now.